weighing in at 171 pounds.
Ever since I took my spot here at the commentary table, I have wanted to call this match. I cannot wait to finally do it. This is a guy who always seeks out the highest level of competition, and I think he'll get it tonight.